Niall Horan and Julia Michaels are two of the world's biggest pop stars and songwriters. They are also best friends. Michaels is best known for her triple platinum hit, Issues. She is notorious for co-writing and writing songs for many well-known artists, such as Selena Gomez, Shawn Mendes, Justin Bieber, Britney Spears, and more. Horan, who released his second studio album, Heartbreak Weather, in March, was once a part of One Direction. He is now a well-established solo artist, but he still makes time for the people who are important to him. Many people believe that the singers were once a couple, but, unfortunately, they aren't. They are just really good friends. They claim to have a brother-slash-sister relationship. The singers met in 2017, at the iHeartRadio Much Music Video Awards. This is the Canadian equivalent of the VMAs. They have been inseparable ever since. After the first meeting, Horan asked her to go on tour with him and she gladly agreed. Since then, the two friends have become really close. For the European leg of Horan's debut solo tour, the Flickr World Tour, Michaels joined him as the opening act. They posted adorable backstage photos. This is where their friendship really grew. Michaels was emerging as a force in the music industry, after releasing her debut single, Issues, from her debut EP. After spending a lot of time together on tour, the friends released What a Time Together. The song is the second single on Michael's fourth EP, Inner Monologue Part 1. It was nominated for a Teen Choice Award for Choice Collaboration. What a Time is said to be about mourning the end of a relationship. After she opened for Horan, Shawn Mendes, Pink, and Maroon 5 on tour, she ventured out on her own solo tour, the Inner Monologue Tour, which is, of course, being rescheduled due to the coronavirus pandemic. She still continues to write songs for other artists while making her own music. Their relationship is like any brother-slash-sister relationship out there. They are around the same age so they can relate on that level. When they are together, the singers post silly selfies. Although some fans would love for them to date, they won't because they love each other like siblings. It's nice to see that the singers hang out together and just make time to be friends despite their busy schedules. Maybe when they reunite, they will release another collaboration.